The Affectation en Allemagne was a card distributed among the French population following the 1942 census. On the front of the card, it identified the primary classe affected the most, the class of 1942, men coming of age that had been born in 1922. The reverse listed earlier classes that would also be affected. The card was produced to inform citizens which professions would be required by law to report for compulsory work within the Third Reich. This lone piece of paper is a chilling reminder of the turbulent times faced by French civilians under German occupation. Reproductions of this card, along with reproduction identity cards, clothing rations, and food rations of occupied France, can be purchased by going to the World War II section of ReproPaperwork.com and adding the late war civilian paperwork set to your cart. Merci.